Hello, check. Thank you. Good evening. Please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Mr. and Mrs. Fitzpatrick, are you in the auditorium yet? Here they come. Okay. We wouldn't want to. There they are. Thank you very much. At this time, I'd like to have our principal of Overtch High School, Dr. Sasso, come on up and say a few words of welcome.
Thank you so much, and it is my honor to be here tonight and to say a few words. And I know how much hard work goes on behind the scenes, and you look great, and you are prepared, and I am looking forward to a night of song. You know, when I was thinking about what I was going to say tonight, I knew one thing I did not have in common with this talented group of students is I certainly cannot sing with all of you. But we do have one thing in common, is our favorite TV show is The Sopranos. Anyway, thank you so much. Have a great evening. I appreciate you being here and look forward to an awesome night. Thank you.
Tonight, we're gonna have ourselves a real good time. We feel alive. And the Hello.
Hello.
Boys told them no cell phones on stage. Don't want to be hypocritical. That is where our sound is coming from for the track with this.
How does a ragtag orphan, son of a and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar?
The $10 founding father without a father got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a lot slower. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man?
Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton, and there's a million things I haven't done, but just you wait, just you wait.
Creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. The first time I'm thinking past tomorrow.
Tell me to take a shot, tell me to take a shot, and I am.
looking for mine didn't work. I'm looking for mine didn't work. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Common Sense by Thomas Paine. So men say that I'm intense or I'm insane. You want a revolution, I want a revelation. So listen to my declaration.
All these truths to be self-evident that all men are created equal.
And when I mean Thomas Jefferson, I'm a compound to include women in the sequel. Work!
Gotta get the job done, gotta start a new nation, gotta meet my son. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Ayo, I'm just from a country, I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot.
I am not throwing away my shot.
Till the world turns upside down.
Down, 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 down
President Jefferson.
I'll give him this. Hamilton's financial plan was a work of genius. I couldn't undo it if I tried. And I tried.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story?
President Madison. He took our country from destruction to prosperity. I hate to admit it, but he doesn't get enough credit for all the credit he gave us.
Who lives, who dies, who tells your story? And when you're gone, who remembers your name? Who keeps your fame? Who tells your story? Who tells your story? Then rise up,
put myself back in my chair.
So that is our concert choir. That is all students who have taken choir as a class this year, and some who have also joined us in our after-school club. The choir you see before you now is recital. This is our junior, senior honors choir class, my hand-picked choir.
example, this piece we're doing next, called There Is Good Music, is four-part a cappella.
Thank you.
we've had our history lesson already, right? Now it's time for our English lesson. Choir is all-inclusive, in case you didn't know. So A Dream Within a Dream is the poetry of Edgar Allan Poe. Now, when I think Edgar Allan Poe, I think the Raven, spooky things, right? This is not a spooky poem. It really makes you think. I'm not going to read the poem to you. Hopefully, they're going to sing it well enough that you understand all the words, especially since Tavisha was going to play this song for us, and Tavisha is not well. There's a joke in there somewhere that yesterday she took the AP bio exam, but I'm not sure what it is, so maybe you can figure that out. So we are going to do this piece a cappella as well, A Dream Within a Dream, poetry of Edgar Allan Poe. Stage are sitting right there because they sing every song of this concert, and this is the perfect time to give them a break and to showcase our accompanist Anthony on the piano solo of What a Wonderful World. Thank you. and thankfully, he's a junior.
This song, It Gets Better, was brought to my attention by one of the choir students last fall. And the song was written for an anti-bullying campaign. And it sent a very good message about that. But just the title, It Gets Better, kind of spoke to me just about the whole situation that we were in at the time and where we're still getting out of. And I feel like, you know, it does get better. It's gotten better, it's going to get better after this. Here we go.
Thank you.
next piece, Running Home to You, our student conductor, Ilana, came to me in the fall and said, I'd like to conduct a song. And I said, that sounds great to me. And so we chose this one for her to conduct, and you might hear a little extra tenor over there from me. So. Spring 2020 concert, and that never happened. So I would like to invite them to come up and sing with us, if they would like, please. I know you're here. I saw you.
one is in Italian, the translation is in Schroeder. Taxi cab service.
have three of my own, which they're not here tonight because Mrs. Up is playing taxi cab for various activities. So thank you, parents, for supporting this. Thank you to our Board of Education and their support of our program in the arts, especially Ms. Callie, Mr. Slade, and Mr. Marchetta. Okay. Special thank you to Dr. Sasso for being here tonight and our entire administration. I know Mr. Bill is here, Mr. Mazurek. We really appreciate the support. Mrs. Keeler, our Director of Arts and Cultures, is also here, and we thank you for your support always as well. Thank you, Mr. and Mrs. Fitzpatrick, for collecting our money tonight. I want to turn your attention to some of our important dates that are coming up this month. The most important one, of course, is Senior Night on Wednesday, May 25th, right here in the auditorium at 7 p.m. All of our seniors will be recognized with an award based on their years of service, and nine of them will be singing solos that night. And it's a really, really nice evening that I'm happy to be able to bring back this year as well. And of course, Friday the 27th is our competition trip. A little later in the year this year, but we'll be traveling out to Allentown with the choir to do competition. So very excited about that. And we haven't gotten trophies since these seniors were freshmen. The last time we were able to do that. So very much looking forward to going on our competition trip. And huge thank you to Anthony. Heard some lovely a cappella singing tonight, but you didn't want to hear, and I didn't want to hear, and they didn't want to sing all a cappella music. And Anthony, bravo, amazing job. Thank you so much. And a shout out to my choir officers. They're listed in your program here. Just making sure everything runs smoothly. Pearls, bow ties, all the dress, everything that needs to come together logistically. They're a huge help. In fact, when I got here tonight, one of these microphones, they take 9-volt battery. It was down to one bar, and I wasn't gonna love that one bar might last the whole concert. I sent out a message. I said, I need a D battery, or not a D battery, 9-volt. I had 5 9-volt batteries because they saw a message and then they came through. So officers, thank you so much. And of course, choir, thank you. I thought this was... Can I see that? All right, our final song. Anthony's not playing our final song, I apologize. This is another track. And this is You'll Be Found from Dear Evan Hansen. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and all of your support of this program and of your children.
Have you ever felt like nobody was there?
Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall, no one would hear.
Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. 'Cause maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand.
Thank you.
Thanks again. Drive home safely, choir.